All right.
Got my 4-inch drill bit. I'm gonna eyeball this. Alright, now what we're going to do is draw a line and connect both of those holes with a jigsaw or a skill saw, whichever you've got available to you. And again, this doesn't have to be perfect. You do want it to look half decent on your truck, which is where this one's going to be going. here's what you got. Your bungee cord. You're going to hang this thing upside down to keep the sun off your bungees. So you're going to hang it on its side, or you're going to hang it upside down. I'm going to hang mine from the bottom of my roof rack, just like that. And you can fill this whole thing with bungee cords. Not sure how many cords I'm going to get on it just yet. But in any case, they're going to last a lot longer this way than they ever did sitting out in the sunlight, quite obviously. Thanks for watching. I'll show you as soon as I get the thing attached to the truck. Thanks for watching. I'll check back in when we get ready to mount it to the truck. Thank you. Like and subscribe, please, if this was at all helpful to you. Gotta vacuum that mess up.